Hello friends, hope you all are fine. So friends, today I'm going to discuss about confuse between a rat and a mouse. Here's how you can distinguish. Rats are much larger and heavier than mice. If you are one of the many who can't tell them apart, then this article is for you. Animal Shake will compare a rat versus a mouse and give you useful tips to distinguish one from the other. Did you know rats are so intelligent that they have been spotted trying to free-caged rats in scientific experiments. Also, when scientists tried to tempt these rats using treats, they first made it a point to free their cage companions, and after that they even shared their treats with them. Rats and mice. Though rodents are commonly confused for each other, not only in present times, even the ancient Romans called large rodents rats and smaller ones mice. Though the words rat and mouse are used liberally, they actually refer to the common Norway rat and house mouse respectively. These rodents are ubiquitous, so much so that it is said that there is one rat for every person in a city like New York. While the basic difference between a rat and a mouse is the size, rats also live longer and are much more intelligent than mice. In fact, it is thought that they share traits similar to humans like intelligence, which is why they make good pets. Whenever people complain of rats being seen in these houses, in most cases the creature seen is actually a mice. This is because when comparing rats versus mice, the latter are more common and make themselves comfortable in human surrounding, whereas rats, if found, are mostly in basements or sewers. The reason why both these creatures commonly cross paths with humans is because of the easy availability of food. In fact, this association goes back thousands of years. Their bones have even been found in caves where prehistoric man lived. However, both are known to carry parasites that cause disease in humans. For keeping them at bay, it's important to be able to tell a rat from a mouse, as it explained in detail below. Physical difference aspects. Rat and mouse. Appearance. Rat, large scruffy appearance. In mouse, small smoother appearance. Oversize, pigeon size, sparrow size, 8 to 12 long inch, 2 to 4 inch long. Tail thick, heavy, shorter than body, scaly texture, 6.8 long. In mouse, thin, light, longer than body, smooth texture, 3 to 5 long. Body color, gray back and lighter bellies become browner with age. And in mouse, brownish gray color with light underbelly but darker than rats. Head, large as compared to body, smaller eyes, smaller ears, head has blunt nose. And in mouse, small as compared to body, large eyes, larger ears, triangular head with sharp nose. Weight, heavier at 11 to 22 oz. And mouse, much lighter at 0.5 to 2 oz. Feet, muscular feet, larger hind feet, heavy gray feet. And in mouse, lean feet, hind feet are proportional, have pink feet. Nipples, 6 pairs. In mouse, 5 pairs. Brown rat ratus, Norwegius. House mouse musculus. Reproduction. Factor between rat and mouse. Age at which breeding starts, rat 3 months, mouse 2 months. Gestation period, 20 to 24 days, and mouse 19 to 20 days. Litter size per year, 6 liter with 1 each, and in mouse 10 liter with 5 to 6 infants in each. Infant growth, open eyes in 6 days, and mouse open eyes in 3 days. Last, lifespan. 1.5 to 2.5 years and 9 to 12 months. Behavior rat, nocturnal, generally found in sewers, basement and underground bureaus, may enter the house through sewer lines, which indicates a drainage defects. Cautious of new objects in its path and follows standard routines and pathways. Can squeeze through 13 mm holes. Intelligent and have a keen sense of smell. Aggressive when cornered and may attack by jumping up or standing on its hind feet. Not agile or good at climbing, though so good at swimming, that is, can swim through sewer lines even against the current. Make deep burrows. Mouse, nocturnal, found anywhere in the house but mostly in nest, between double walls, floor joists, closest and other enclosed spaces. Curious and bold regarding new objects in the path, can go through 6 to 7 mm holes, keen sense of hearing and smells, timid and will scamper when cornered or will freeze. Very agile, can even climb rough vertical surface and walk over thin roof and wires. Rarely dig burrows maximum 1 to 1 foot deep. Instead, make nest using soft household materials like paper, cotton balls and string. Diet rat. Our opportunities predators, omnivores with special preference from meat and high fat food, consume the entire food item. It grains, meat, candy, vegetables, flowers, leather, cereals, nuts, fruits, insects, snails, fish, pet food, bird seed, dog feces, or kind of rubbish. Require water separately, venture far away from burrows.